Hey guys, Paul from UltimateFatBurner.com here, and today I'm going to answer a question I get quite a bit on the website, on here, on YouTube, since I've started publishing my videos on creatine, and that is creatine good for you? I'll have your answer in just a couple of seconds. Stick around. Don't go anywhere. All right, welcome back. Thanks for sticking around. Thanks for hanging out. So let's get back to the question, is creatine good for you? So when I hear this, I actually hear two potential questions being asked, although it actually sounds like only one. The first one is, will taking creatine cause me some sort of harm, and is it safe for me to take? And the second one is, does creatine actually offer me any health-related benefits? Most of us are aware that creatine's ability to affect certain types of athletic performance is not in question. But does it offer any other health-promoting benefits? So let's answer the first question. Will taking creatine cause you harm? The good news is that as long as you take a sensible dose, and by sensible dose I mean 5 to 10 grams per day, of a good quality German-sourced creatine monohydrate, and you want the monohydrate because that's one most of the studies have been performed on, and you don't have any underlying health issues related to kidney function, creatine monohydrate is probably one of the safest sports supplements you can take. Now, I say this because it's been studied extensively for periods of up to 2 years, and not just on healthy athletes, but in vulnerable populations who have an underlying health issue as well. Rather than get into the safety issue in more detail, if you stick around to the end, I'm going to link you to another video on the topic so you can find out more about creatine safety if you like. Now, to answer the second question, does creatine offer any health-promoting benefits? The answer to this is a resounding yes, or at least preliminary studies indicate that that is the case. For example, did you know that creatine may reduce the risk of heart disease, improve brain performance, help battle depression, and have anti-cancer properties? These are just a few of the benefits I outline in another one of my videos, 10 mind-blowing benefits of creatine, which I'm also going to link to for you to check out. At the end of the day, with the exception of those of you who have kidney issues, the answer to the question, is creatine good for you, appears to be yes. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. If you've taken creatine and would like to share your experiences or have any questions, please do leave a comment below. We'd love to hear from you. If you like this video, it would be completely and totally awesome if you could give us a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, I have to ask you, why haven't you joined us? It'd be awesome to have you on board. YouTube will send you a note whenever we post new content so you never miss anything. How cool is that? Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you really soon.